honestly so refreshing to see a game be put out in testing and be this good in the testing. Uh-oh. That probably needs to be fixed. I don't think you should be able to do that. But wow. Oh my god, that's a lot of them. But I gotta say, the gun feels natural. You know, like, I feel like if I was actually shooting this gun in real life, my animation and motion would be the same way. Slow, not that steady, but you can recover it decently fast. Oh, and I just got shot in there.
God! 45!
You can see how this is.